This is a demonstration for how to use the Web Evaluation Tools bookmarklet to test whether you've implemented your ARIA landmark roles correctly. The first thing you need to do is install the tool, and it's just a bookmarklet, so you just add it to your browser. First, you come to this page, and the URL for this page is provided in the link below in the description. Once you're here, I'm just going to take the Web Evaluation Tools link and drag it up to my bookmark bar, and I'll place it right there. And that's all you have to do to install the tool. So now I can go to any page I want. So for example, here I'm on my home page, and when I click on the bookmarklet, this toolbar will pop up, and this toolbar has a lot of different tests you can run in it. The one I'm going to show you right now is the ARIA landmarks. So when I look over here, I see ARIA landmarks and it says 4. That means it's detected that there are 4 ARIA landmarks present. When I check that, it's now going to show me where all I've implemented those landmarks. So I can see on this page I've implemented a banner role and a navigation role, and it's showing me that that navigation has a label that says main menu. And then I can see I have the main role down here, and then further down the page I have the content info role, and it also has a label for footer. I can go to another page to show you. Launch the tool again. On this page I happen to have 5 landmarks. When I check it, it'll show me here again I've got a banner, landmark, navigation, and a main, and then a content info and a form. If you come to a page that doesn't have any landmarks in it, once you load the tool it'll say 0, and then if you try to show them it'll say no ARIA landmarks are found.